I would like to congratulate you on a happy anniversary in 2021 with your 10-year anniversary. It's very good that patients are now organized and patients' platforms exist. We are working with the European Myeloma Platform, the patient platform, extensively because we believe, certainly as the European Myeloma Network, but also beyond, that together we can achieve more, and especially we can promote that effective new treatments are applied within multiple myeloma, that the treatments are affordable in all the countries in Europe, and your efforts are very important to achieve that. Again, congratulations.